I'm in Olympic Park right now. It's about noon, and as you can see, not a whole lot of people here, and that's pretty much the way it's been, even though the games are underway. Maybe they'll pick up as the competition gets more intense, but this is the way it is right now. That's a quick note from Sean Mooney here in Sochi for News 4 Tucson.